Now we are drawing the angle of 60 degrees. For this, we draw a straight line using ruler like this. The straight line can be named like this XY. And now we have to construct the angle of 60 degrees. So we have to use the set square number 2 that has the angle 30 degrees, 60 degrees and 90 degrees. Now because we have 60 degrees on this vertex is to be considered. Now where are you making 60 degrees? Either on X or on Y. I am making it on X. So I keep my 60 degrees angle such that one of the arm of 60 degree angle coincides with the line XY. So I'll place the set square like this and I'm going to make the other arm running across the other edge having 60 and 90 degrees. So this point, or you can say the vertex here, has been formed by making a ray over here. This is ray XZ and the angle that you have made is 60 degrees.